Why is everything because of hormones? Well, hormones are the reason why we go through all of these changes during puberty. They are like little chemical messengers that send signals all around our bodies during puberty to tell our body to grow and change in the way it looks and works. There are a lot of hormones, and they affect boys and girls differently.